Pennsylvania's top prosecutor wants the state Supreme Court to throw out her own criminal charges. Jury selection for Attorney General Kathleen Kane's trial is set for Montgomery County Court next week. Kane is accused of leaking secret grand jury testimony and lying about it under oath. Kane argues the special prosecutor in the case had no authority to act in that capacity.